Oh. Alright, so we're just on the way to a beach. The road was really bad, so Natasha went ahead and I'm just walking. But it is so pretty. Yeah, I haven't really filmed much again yesterday after the bike ride, but it was so awesome. We went to the waterfalls. And yeah, by scooter it was like 2 hours. I couldn't drive one because I didn't have a driving license. Well, some people say you don't need a driving license, some people say you do, so. But just not past me. I just ended up sitting. We went to other people, so I met a Dutch guy and an Australian girl. So I was just on the back of the bike with the Dutch guy, which was fine because I could do the navigation. But it was so nice. We went to the waterfalls. We saw all the rice fields. It was so much nicer here than I was in Bali because there's no tourists there. It's so much more authentic. And now we're almost at the beach. I'm almost there, and it's so cool. And I'll just show you around me. So nice. I'm a little bit sunburned. Whoops. Yeah, we're just on our way back to the bikes / scooters. Yeah, it's 6 now, so spent all day at the beaches and had some lunch. Natasha had some maggots in her lunch, which was not so nice. Yeah, we're just on our way back because there's a really bad road. That's why I'm not filming while we're driving, because it's a really bad road that has a lot of holes, and I'm on the back, so I need to hold on with 2 hands. Yeah, we're just gonna head back before dark so we get past that road before then, and then we're gonna have dinner. Sorry if I'm looking down. I am trying to not fall. But yes.
Yeah, it was the nasty burger, and that is, and it's Oh wow, the peanut sauce.
So this is the result of one day at the beach. Whoopsie. Like, sunburn. But hopefully that will be a tan tomorrow, because my face is burned too. Yeah, it was so good. We met up with this other girl again that we met up with yesterday. If she's still staying till tomorrow, we're gonna meet up again. And then probably stay here one more day, tonight and then another night. And then we're gonna go to one of the little islands. And yeah, I'm so excited. Goodness.